What the hell did you do that for? Killed him for no reason. Have you any idea what kind of position this puts me in? What the hell did you do that for? Killed him for no reason. Yeah, have you any idea what kind of position this puts me in? Have you any idea what kind of position this puts me in? It always goes wrong, sure. Time after time, it goes wrong and it never changes. God holy mercy, you make everything 100 times worse. I send you to deal with the Delaneys, and the next thing I hear is you're having a bloody duel with one of his sons. Then the Harpers have to be taught a lesson, and you let their fucking cows loose. Now I send you after one man, one bloody man, and you turn it into a bloodbath. What the hell did you do that for? Killed him for no reason. Have you any idea what kind of position this puts me in? It always goes wrong, sure. Time after time it goes wrong, and it never changes. God holy mercy, you make everything 100 times worse. I send you to deal with the Delaneys, and the next thing is I hear you're having a bloody duel with one of his sons. Then the Harpers have to be taught a lesson, and you let their fucking cows loose. Now I send you after one man, one bloody man, and you turn it into a bloodbath. What the hell did you do that for? Killed him for no reason. Have you any idea what kind of position this puts me in? Yeah, it always goes wrong, sure. Time after time it goes wrong, and it never changes. God holy mercy, you make everything 100 times worse. I send you to deal with the Delaneys, and the next thing I hear, you're having a bloody duel with one of his sons. Then the Harpers have to be taught a lesson, and you let their fucking cows loose. Now I send you after one man, one bloody man, and you turn it into a bloodbath. Not your fault. Do you want to repeat that? What do you mean, not your bloody fault? Did someone else waltz in there and kill those boys, huh? Of course it's your damn fault. Not your fault. Do you want to repeat that? What do you mean, not your bloody fault? Did someone else waltz in there and kill those boys? Of course it's your damn fault. Not your fault. What do you mean? Not your fault. Do you want to repeat that? What do you mean, not your bloody fault? Did someone else waltz in there and kill those boys, huh? Of course it's your damn fault.